but he's more worried about gold. Sun Wukong dies. Amir and Anubis are pushing separate lanes, trying to make some progress towards the Phoenix. Amir just did the worst ice wall I think I've ever seen, blocking his own team from getting the kill. Great mummify by Anubis in the distance, and he does end up getting the kill.
Kills,
pushing on the Phoenix really hard.
Let's go.